Hey, Squarespace designers. This is a follow-up to a video about using the custom code block in Squarespace. And a video watcher said, how do I adjust the height of this custom code block? And that is a really great question. All right, so in my footer, you can see that my custom code block has this embedded scripts block, and I can preview in safe mode or exit safe preview. And one of the problems is that I cannot make this smaller, right? Because this box is here, this box is stuck to the same size. I can make it wider, but I can't change the height. So that means that when I look at my real site and I come down to the bottom, it includes this extra space, which is intended in this design, but in your design, you might not want it. And you can see if I come into inspect and I inspect this area, you can see my block has a height of 276. All right, so here's the fix. If we come into exit, I'm gonna exit here. And if I'm using my website tools, my custom CSS, there is a snippet of code that you can do, which basically is saying in this block editor that we're using, we're going to hide on the code block that preview edit code. So I'm gonna click, I'm gonna scroll down so you can see it here. And we're gonna go to edit. Oh, we can't see both at the same time because I didn't pop it out. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and say save. Now I'm going to click edit. And when I scroll down to that block of code and I come into edit site footer, you can see that the preview and exit preview is now gone. And this allows me to change the height of my code. And because I've changed the height of my code block, I can now come into my section and close the height as well, which before I couldn't do because the code block was so tall that that's all that I could constrain it. So I will put this code in the comments and also in a blog post so that you can reference it. So I'm gonna go ahead and say save, and that fixes the height of my custom code. Now, I did find, and this is changing it in the editor, so then by using the anchors and changing sizes manually, I can adjust it. I did find a code block where it could actually say in the front end, make your code blocks only 1 pixel high. And that was suggested in the forums. You might have a use case where that is helpful, especially if maybe it's just JavaScript or something that doesn't actually need any space on your website. But what I'm going to show you is in my case, I am using the code block for icons as well. And by using that code block on the front end, it messes up my alignment. If I comment this back out, it moves it back down. Right? So you might have some instances where this snippet would work for you, but it's not a tried and true fix. It could mess up your alignments. All right, so if you found this helpful, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more videos about Squarespace and design and web development, then please subscribe. All right, thank you.